Tommy McDonald, Glenavon's hospitality. What a player Tommy was. Left side, right side, centre midfield. He should have played in England, but the tightest man in football. Honest to God. See, if you were in Switzerland, he wouldn't give you a slide. He was a wee postman at the time. He used to break his heart having to put the letters in through a letterbox. Honest to God. His fingers were about that length. Bet you still get the finger these days, so he wouldn't have to put his hands in his pockets. Honestly, miserablest man you've ever met. But there was one time, him and McCann sued the Telegraph. McCann was going to accept 1,500 quid. Tommy says, look, I've studied a wee bit of law. Stick with me here. Next thing, Tommy blinks at 21 grand. He bought videotapes with the money. Tommy still has a 50 grand that he got. So we're down at Glenavon this day. They had a great side. McBride, Spike, Ramey McCoy comes in after a game. Glenavon always would put a smashing spread on. Cocktail sausages, ham and tuna, cheese and onion, sausage rolls, soup. Unbelievable. Clever, we were getting jam sandwiches and with tea biscuits. So Michelin star. So next thing, can you imagine all the foods lying about near the end, all stuff that people don't eat, cocktail sausages flying everywhere. So on the Tuesday night, we'll go to Windsor. Windsor are a great side. Haylock, Peoples, Gorman, Noah Bailey at the back, Trigger on the left-hand side. And it was freezing. Tommy had a circulation problem with his fingers and his toes. So after a game, it had been sitting shaking like that there. Wee Freddie Jardine, no longer with us, God rest Freddie, had to undo his laces. So the boys straight off, bang, into the bath. No showers like it is now. So you're there freezing. We're all patting ourselves in the back because we kept a score down a 3-0. Next thing, Tommy walks in. Now I'm watching him. Here's me. He's always up to something. He's always up slagging people doing banter. And he used to walk like a wee duck. He probably still does. This time, buddy comes in. Here's me. He looks like Orville. Linfield had a steps up to the bath. Wee Tommy comes up the steps. Now I'm watching him. Here's me. He's up to something. Next thing, he just leans over a bath, just about to get in. He says, lads, I can't hold this in. Bang, doesn't he drop one in the bath? We were like, whoom, 11 of us straight out. But you dirty this, you dirty that. Tommy jumps in the bath. What's he left out? The cocktail sausage. He had it clenched in between his cheeks from Glenavon on Saturday.